as you move through this place. The ice and snow crunch and squeak dryly under your feet. You sink into the noise of the snow with each step, and the sounds choke off at you. You hear the ice singing under your footsteps, singing unlike any other ground, closer than any ground. This rich terrain is always new, shaped each day, remaining each season as a land of change. And beneath the snow, under the ice, an ocean. Please begin my spirit's music. If we could listen under the ice, in the ocean, we would hear things changing. We would hear the changes happening. The ice splits and cracks, creating great slabs and creaks of sound. Whales move beneath the ice, and we can imagine their calls. Below you, the snow and ice, around you, the wind, and above you, a gray mat of cloud color presses down. It is a place of layers, of coexisting dimensions change. Imagine yourself, a child of 4 or 5 years old, unrolled into this plane, between the clouds and the ice. Part vapor and part ice. A human motion set between the slippage of scales of time. The vaporous clouds condense across the sky in an unbounded drift, and the snow and ice landscape also.